Okay, in this tutorial we're going to lengthen the lady's neck. First of all, I'm just going to duplicate that layer, grab my rectangular marquee tool and drag out a selection that ends just under her chin and go Command J to put that on a new layer. And I'm going to go back to this layer here and drag out a selection that ends just under her chin. Oops. And pop that one onto a new layer by going Command J. Okay. Now go back to the layer where just the head is selected. I'm going to bring up my transform tool by going Command T and then just use the up arrow keys and just hit that a few times. Okay. And now if I zoom in, you'll notice there's a bit of a disconnect between her head and her neck. Okay, so hit enter to apply that transformation. Then we'll go to this layer here and bring up our transform tool again. I'm going Command T. And I'm just going to extend that until it matches up. There we go. She's got a longer neck now. And that's quite seamless. So, I'll just right click on. Right click on those two layers and merge them together. And rename that long neck. And now if I toggle back and forth between them, you'll see, oh yes, short neck, long neck.